in the sky, gazing far.
he's called out a lot. And he has good sources, and he actually works for ESPN, and I can confirm that.
Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.